Tolls are ready to rise on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. And listen to this. A top state official is accusing the Turnpike Commission of trying to hide the price hike. Here's Team 4 investigative reporter Jim Parsons. Jim.
Yeah, Andrew, tolls are going up on January 2nd by 3% for travelers with Easy Pass. But if you don't have Easy Pass, try 10% for those cash paying customers. And the state auditor general says the Turnpike Commission is trying to keep that information hidden.
Government is supposed to be moving in a direction of transparency, greater transparency and accountability. The Turnpike Commission is going in the opposite direction. They're in reverse. They're not in forward.
State Auditor General Jack Wagner is talking about the toll tickets motorists get when they pay with cash on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. For decades now, those tickets have told travelers just how much they owe. But starting next month, the tickets will have no toll information at all.
And it's happening at a time when they're increasing fares. So why are they not being open? Why are they not letting the public know there's a fare increase?
A spokesman for the Turnpike Commission says that agency will post the new fares on its website. He says leaving the tickets themselves blank will save up to $100,000 a year in printing costs.
The argument that we don't want to print tickets every year is not good enough for me. And it's not good enough for the public.
Well, coming up, it's we are at 6. Those tolls are going up January 2nd by 3%, as we said, for travelers. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll tell you what the Auditor General's office is doing to fight the Turnpike Commission on this. And we will hear from travelers on the Turnpike about this controversy. Wendy?